Hello and welcome back to our Let's Play of Tomb Raider 2. And we will go right into it and continue where we stopped last time. We've already made it through the Great Wall and Venice, and now we're at Bartoli's hideout. Let's see what will await us there. As I said, I didn't play it in a while, so I hope I still know some of the secrets. It's only three, but it's hard to remember everything. It's been some years. Okay, so here we are. Just drove the boat through the double door. And now we're at Bartoli's hideout. It's very well hidden for a hideout. It's not just a big-ass house right in Venice. No, it's a very well-hidden hideout, of course. These gates are always locked, so no one can enter. People who live here around don't know what's in there, because the door's obviously locked. Okay, we killed the rat. The robo-rat problem? Some more robo-rats? Oh, there's a flag there. Is he mad because I killed the robo-rats? Well, he shouldn't just leave them running around. I mean, seriously? Oh, damn it. That was a fail. Oh no, there's another robo-rat. What is it with these robo-rats everywhere? Okay, I guess we have to act fast now. Turn this one, run right back, because I guess there are more enemies coming. No, don't hit me, don't hit me. Bro, go away, go away, go away. Yes, we did it. You're always dropping his presents, and still nobody notices anything, even though we're shooting in the middle of the day. Everything's perfectly fine. It's a hideout, of course. Yeah, well, let's just hope Marco is there, so we can finally beat him and then end the game. Yeah, of course. Why not everybody from everywhere keep shooting me at the same time? Let me shoot ya. Come on. Yeah, stop hiding from me. Yes, drop me good stuff. Shotgun shells. We'll check out later how many we have, yeah? Ooh, glass. I'm sure there are mean things. Dogs? Why am I so low on health? Damn it. Nah, I didn't end up dropping anything. I better take a small medi pack because I'm sure in this one there will be lots of enemies. Oh, great, 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 great. The automatics, that's good. What else do we have? Some N16 clips and a grenade launcher. Yeah, well, we'll keep all this stuff for, yeah, whatever. I'm trying my best, but I'm no pro. Alright. What are these? Egyptian knight dudes? Tricky passages everywhere. And I'm standing right in the knife. Sword. It's a sword and not a knife, right? Yeah, well, I was standing right in it anyway, so what a waste of medipack. Yeah, the hideout definitely needs some fresh air. It's very dark, so I will shoot to lighten everything. I saw the... Okay, what's down there? Yeah, we can't go in there yet. Okay. Then let's go back and let's see if we can get up there. Sure we can. Yes. Can never be too careful. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention it before. As you can see, Lara can push blocks which are very, very large. She does that with her pure muscles, and of course these blocks are made of cardboard. Yeah, that's because the budget was very low on Tomb Raider 2, so the developers couldn't afford to build real stone blocks, so they just made them out of cardboard. No, we'll climb up here the fast way. Somewhere over there. So we save some time. And done. Ah, what a nice view, isn't it? I knew there was someone over there. Why didn't he just shoot me? Ah, yeah, can you guys see that? The first secret, the silver dragon is right over there. I'm afraid I have to go around the whole thing, do I? Let's kill this guy first, okay. Then I'm pretty sure we have to jump over here. Yes, that's slippery. If I remember correctly, we have to climb it up at the end and do backwards jump into another balcony. And if not, we'll fall down into the water and have to do all this crap again. Which I hope we will not. Yeah, what else can I say? Venice is really nice. But the thugs and the robo-rats and the robo-dogs and whatever. Basically, it sucks. Nobody likes us. Everybody's shooting at me, even though I'm a good-looking woman. So, people in Venice are very, very mean. And just with the Great Wall, I would not recommend go to Venice unequipped. You should at least bring some guns with you. Yeah, of course, I lost even more health. My god. I pray we get through this. Yes, that was good. Did I miss something? Oh, damn it. Get off me, you nasty dogs. I like nasty dogs. Why are they unleashed? I'll send someone over to check out on your dogs, good sir. I'm afraid you're not treating them well. What a nice and nonsense-making hall. What's this? This hallway for here. Yeah, whatever, it's not my hideout, so. And as I said, for a hideout, it's very big and can hardly be unseen. This is one you basically have to know because you can barely see it. If I'm not mistaken, yeah, it's this one. Yeah, and here we go, that's the mystical balcony we saw before.
Uh-huh.
Our friend dropped some shotgun shells, and we take the secret. Great, one of three. I guess I remember where the green dragon is. But I can't quite recall the golden one. Yeah, well, maybe we'll just stumble over it. And if not, then probably not. Will you all stop shooting me? Seriously? What is it with you guys? Should I change to the automatics yet? I don't think it's such a good idea. You know what? That's what we have him for. Oh, there's two guys. Where did the other one come from? Pretty sure he wasn't there first. Yeah, I guess that's more efficient. I'll stick with the automatics then. So, I know where to go, but there wasn't anything there, was it? No, we checked everything, I guess. Good. There is something very well hidden behind here. And as I said, Lara can push those cardboard boxes with the great wobbling structure. Side? It's no big deal for her. Oh, the robo rats. Two shots. I've got to save some ammo from. Oh no, I see a nasty blade. Another nasty blade. That was one tricky passage when I was a kid. I mean, the passage is still very tricky. But I guess I did a good job. Oh yeah! Sure! Just shoot through the door. Of course, yeah. Go ahead. What? These guys got a serious dog problem. I'm sure they're breeding uncontrolled or something. Man, what the hell? Oh, I hate drugs. Anything? Strange smashing glass sound. Yeah, we're outside again. Not sure what to do here, though. Or is it just if we fall down so we land the exit? Ah, okay, okay. Ah, that's the passageway we saw before, right? Yeah. With the nasty knife soldiers I mentioned before. Nasty Egyptian knife soldiers. Please let there be a secret. Let's check every corner, you never know. My god, I hope I'm alright. Is that some ammo? For a gun we don't have? Damn it. Aha! Haha! Great! I didn't know he was here. And everything is very, very bad to be seen. Let's catch some fresh air. Prince of fresh air. Good, let's go back. I'd rather not do the nasty passage again. There's nothing more. Okay. At least there was something. Here's nothing either way, right? As I said, some things are very badly to be seen. You may overlook stuff very easily here. Okay, I hope that was everything. Yeah, just take your time, that's totally fine. And Lara's instant dry, of course. The water in Venice is so dripping off so easily and so fast. You don't have to worry about staying wet for too long. So, in case you haven't guessed it already, we now have to climb up here. Alright, there's a way and there's a way. Can she land there already? I don't know. But I do notice we can reach this one here. Oh, nice music, by the way. Tomb Raider really has some gorgeous music. Oh yeah, the frame over there. The wall just opened and there's a key in there. But we can't reach the key just yet. Because there's nowhere to stand and jump properly, so we have to do some changes. I wouldn't land on these things, they look so fragile. Another attic, right in the middle of Marco Bartoli's big ass hideout thing. What, another one? That one's tricky, you've got to go up there. And I hope we can jump. Yeah, it looks good. Straight ahead. Yeah, Yeah, and if I'm not totally mistaken, there's Thug spawning right there. Easy. Easy done with my automatics. Yeah, give me that. Sure, I'll need that. So, what had to be done here? Should be. No, there isn't. Oh, there it is, there it is. There's what we are looking for. One pull, and we hear noise of chains changing. And now the heights of those lamp things changed. And with that, we should be able to reach the picture over there. I guess so. We have to take the key first before going over here. And I guess in one single jump we can make it across. I hope we're not falling down. Nah, that's okay. Yes, that was it. Correct. There's a key there. I didn't see that at first. Alright, let's go back up there again. And once more, and then I hope I can jump over to this side. Looks dangerous though. Oh, but we made it, that's good. What? Yes, that's what I need to do. Need to save all the ammo we've got. Ah, yeah! Yeah, right. The passage behind the fireplace has opened. This is the fireplace from the inside. Now turn around and try to fall down there without getting burnt. Water down there. Who built this anyway? Strange. Hideout. Alright. Okay, we opened this passageway now for whatever reason. I don't think I have to go back there again. Oh, and there are some books, so guess what might be behind there? We use the library key. To get inside. Doors swing open magically and are closing as magically behind us. If I keep doing this, I run out of ammo in no time. Yeah, I guess these doors are locked, so I'll just check out what's here first. You can climb these. Took me forever to find out as a kid. And yeah, there's one of those switches right on the wall. There's a little thug, of course. Please give me some ammo. Come on. No, no ammo for me. Okay, we can go inside here. Okay, that door is locked. There's an upper way. I guess we have to climb shelves here. Let's just try to get up as far as we can. Hope I'm right. Ugh. strange shelf thingy. Yeah, and Lara, of course, has no manners as she's climbing up bookshelves in an ancient library in a hideout, very well hidden in the middle of Venice, without anyone ever noticing. I hope we had to come here because I don't see anything. Ah, yeah, of course, we can jump over here now. And from that tiny roof, can land on the wall here. And if I do remember correctly, we can finish the level right now. And spare something very important, which obviously isn't really necessary to be done. Let's see. Should be able to land over there, but I'm failing at this attempt. Is there anything else we can? Yeah, of course. Of course. Where did you come from, good sir? Ah, yes, ammo. I'll take that.
Uh-huh.
No other way getting up there now, is there? I should have landed on that roof. But obviously I didn't jump properly. When I was a kid, I was running around here like forever because I thought that this thing here is a glass standing on a table, right? It's not, it's the detonation key. And I was running around like a moron looking for anything. I didn't even know what I was looking for. Till I find out that the glass on the table, you actually could take that damn thing. Yeah! Of course! Of course! Of course! Yeah, of course! Sure, why not? Go ahead!
Uh-huh.
I'm pretty sure there's more of those guys. Because there's this door here. That was a close one. That was a close one. Maybe we can finish without taking any more damage. Where are we and what have we got to accomplish? I heard you. So the thing is that there's a detonator sitting right here. I could now use the detonator key, and the part ahead of us will then blow up. But if I do so, hopefully I remember that right, if I do so now, I won't be able to get the secret, and I actually want to get the secret. Should be there in the upper level. Yeah, it's right there. Great. It's in the upper levels. Damn glass. And if we detonate that block first. Oh, lots of ammo. That's great. If we detonate this part first, then we won't be able to reach that later. But we can also finish this level. I wouldn't even have to get the detonator at all. Or the key. I wouldn't. I took the key, but it's absolutely unnecessary because you can finish the level just right now in here. And that's what I'm gonna do. You're not going to miss out too much. As I told you, if I detonate that part, there will be another climbing things here, so I can access the roof, of course. And yeah, I've got all the secrets, so let's not waste any more time. I'm almost done with my energy anyway. So I'd rather just leave. That's it, we slide down into, further into Bartoli's hideout thingy. What do we get? Three secrets. Yeah, health packs. I'm sorry about that. Traveled a lot. Okay. Let's just save here. And we'll continue playing next time. See you then. Goodbye.